Hello, people. I am Jabby Coy, joined by Achar Kirk.
Hi, peeps.
We're about to look at the official Zero trailer starring SRK. This is really exciting. Now, a lot of you guys were commenting at us going, don't you know this trailer's out? Like, why haven't you done it yet? It's like, yes, we know. We know it's out. We've been anticipating it just like you guys have. And the reason why we didn't get to it yet was a number of reasons. Number one, we were interviewing Aditi Rao Hyderi, and that went really late. Number two, there were no subtitles initially. They didn't come out until much later. By the time we were aware of the subtitles, it was too late to do a reaction to it. By the way, a lot of the comments that we were getting about this trailer were on my vlog. So on that note, we dropped a new vlog recently of our trip in India. If you guys wanna see that, there will be buttons at the end of this reaction. But yeah, check out those vlogs. They're really fun. I worked hard on them and hopefully you guys enjoy them. Without further ado, let's check this out. Zero, the official trailer.
अड़तीस की उम्र में जो लोग कुमारे घूमते हैं ना पांडे उन्हें बारिश से डर नहीं लगता
मुझे लगता है ना आपके स्टेडियम की एशिया में ही नहीं
झूठ बोला तुमने मुझसे इस कोने की खादान में तुम ये हीरा छुपाए बैठे हो
तुम्हारे मतलब की नहीं है
हमें तो लग रही है हमारे मतलब की
अरे यार हिंदी बहुत है
हम भी लेंगे इसके साथ
कुर्ता तीर है ठाकुर साहब
लेना है हमें
तुम्हें तो व्हील चेयर दिखी ही नहीं
हमारे यहाँ प्लॉट देखने के पैसे थोड़ी लगते
लड़की मिल रही है तुझे शादी करने के लिए वरना तुझ जैसे को तो लौटा ना मिले
बेकार की बात तो करो मत एक तो तुम्हारी गंदी हालत की वजह से आई मेरी रह गई
तेरी वजह से तेरी आंख कैसे कम हो गई
गुटका खाते हो कम कम फ्रॉम छोटे पड़ गए तुम्हारे और
क्या Never too old to get whipped by your dad.
आखिरी कल रात 3:30 बजे तक मैं आपसे नफरत करता रहा। कि बोले चाह, आपसे मोहब्बत हो गई।
सीधे मोहब्बत ही हो गई।
हाँ।
बहुत मिलेंगे तुम्हारे जैसे
तुम्हारे जैसा ही क्यों चाहिए आप
गवार पसंद है मुझे
वो देखो आप 10-9 एक वो ही तो थी जिसकी आंखों में आंखें डाल के मैं बात बोल सकता था वो मेरे बराबर थी मैं उसके बराबर अगर उसके साथ होता ना तो जिंदगी बराबरी की कटती पर जिंदगी काटनी किसे थी हमें तो जीनी थी पर हम कभी किसी के बराबर हो सके ये सपना भगवान ने हमारा छीन लिया था और बदले में हमने भगवान से पूरे हिंदुस्तान का सपना छीन लिया
That was the first time I've seen SRK, like, did she kiss him on the lips?
I think so. No.
Zero hai, tu Bhuva Singh, zero. Out!
Rishta barabri ka ab hua hai, bahue.
कहानियों में सुना था कि मोहब्बत में आशिक चांद तक ले आते हैं साले को हमने ये बात सीरियसली ले ली
What?
This is a wild movie.
Yeah.
That
is epic. Oh my gosh.
Well, I mean, it's one of those stories that illustrates that no matter your stature, like nothing can really hold you back from having a whole adventure, a life full of colors and magic and all kinds of wonderful things.
He's definitely a larger than life character. Like even though physically he's small, he has a big personality. Like I like that about him.
Drawing from real life experience, I feel like anyone who decides to be an actor or a performer that is of shorter stature generally has a larger than life personality. In my experience, anyone I've met who's like that, they have a big personality. And they sort of have to, because they're shorter. They have to make up for, compensate for like not being as big, you know? But I mean, that's an aside. I like this trailer. It looks like a lot of fun. It's very magical and whimsical.
Yeah.
I think that the character having so much ambition and drive despite what we would think would hinder you, is wonderful. It's in a way, it's inspiring. I like the trailer a lot. I just wish they showed a little bit less because like I feel like I could see the whole movie, but I really enjoyed it and I tend to watch it, definitely. Like it's got me definitely hooked. It feels very real, the idea that he falls in love with someone who he feels like
they could be equals,
yeah. And then he's like, no, I could do better than this. And then he goes for this other thing. And ultimately what he finds is that this better thing is actually kind of like Shallow Hal,
it's one
of those things where like that person doesn't have the same heart. That's always an easy story to buy into. Like I can totally see why it would move you. The performance in there already looks cool on everybody's part.
Yeah.
I need to look at that kiss. Like, cause I've never seen SRK kiss anyone in anything before. Like it's always been like almost there.
Yeah, yeah.
You know? Yeah, she totally plants one on him. That's right on the lips. That's, now you guys tell me, is that SRK's first on-screen kiss?
No.
No.
Does it count? Because he wasn't the one that initiated, she initiated. I don't know. Like, I don't even know if that matters. This is just interesting to me. Because that's something that I always notice when it comes to certain Indian actors, which is like, they kind of dance around the full-on kiss. Which I actually find that fascinating. I like that a lot. We don't do that at all over here. I think that's cool.
I'm very interested in Anushka Sharma's performance in this. Like, it's a real challenge to play anyone with a physical disability like
such a strong, pronounced one.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. And I feel like she's doing a good job with it, you know? Like, I really like her as an actress. I feel like, you know, she seems to research her roles well, and she brings a lot to her characters. So I'd love to see what she does with this type of character, because I've never seen her do anything like this before.
Neither have I. I like Anushka Sharma. I like Katrina Kaif. It just looks like a wonderful film. I did the math on the upvotes and downvotes. 914,000 up, 50,000 down. 95% of people who voted like this trailer as much as we do. So that's a positive sign.
It certainly has a very magical feel about it. It's, you know, it's really fun. And they showed so much more in this trailer than they have in previous teasers. Like,
well, the other ones were truly teasers.
Yeah, they really were teasers. It was like, hey, look at SRK. Look how amazing he looks as this character. Have you ever seen him like this before? How fun it is. And look at him with Salman Khan. And then here it's like, oh, there's a whole other emotional story going on at the same time, as well as really cool visual spectacle. This is a perfect film to be coming out around Christmas time, you know? It's like, go have fun with your friends and family at the movie theater.
I feel like there's a lot to enjoy here. There's the cool effect of him being that shorter character, however they achieved it. People have like challenged me in the comments in every which way about how I'm wrong about like what I thought it was. It's a different kind of role for him.
Yeah.
And it's a different kind of role for Anushka Sharma as well, definitely. Yeah. And perhaps even for Katrina Kaif, although, I mean, she's being a hot character. She's the hot, shallow lady is what it looks like.
Right.
Like she doesn't have heart. I mean, that's, I can admittedly say that I haven't seen her do that before, but I don't know that it's much of a stretch.
Right.
Right. But still, like, who doesn't want to watch her?
I know.
She shows up, I'm like, I see why you did what you did, SRK. Small SRK. Small Rukan, you know? I see why you did that.
Yeah. So, it's a good joke.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Small Rukan. It's also his birthday. Happy birthday, SRK.
Yeah.
Or it was anyway.
It was, yeah.
Yeah, by the time this comes out. Happy belated birthday, SRK.
Yeah.
And good job. Great job.
Great trailer.
Yes. I forgot to mention, like, the other cool thing about this is that there will be a lesson in the story.
Yes.
Hopefully there's more lessons nuanced in the story, but, like, the two biggest ones is what you think should be a limitation isn't.
Mm-hmm.
Like, it really isn't. You can go as far as you want to go.
Yeah.
I mean, you know.
Within reason?
Within reason. I mean, who defines what reason is anyway, right? The other lesson is to examine the heart, the content of a person's soul and heart.
The quality of a person.
The quality as opposed to what's on the surface.
What's on the surface.
It's interesting that he, of all people, would fall victim to looking at what's on the surface instead of looking at what's inside.
Right. Because
initially he has it right, then he gets it wrong, then he has to go back to getting it right.
Right.
I think that's cool. I mean, it feels like...
He's going to go on a journey.
Yeah, it feels like a journey that someone could actually end up going on.
And it's not even just an emotional journey, but also it looks like it's a physical journey as well. So it's like all the things.
And there's a little comedic stuff where he's arguing with his family. I thought that was fun.
Yeah.
Like, there's just some good jokes in this trailer. So
yeah.
I really like it. You guys, let us know your thoughts in the comments below. Be honest, be verbose. Check out our other reactions, our vlogs, our movie reviews, and short films. I am Jabby Koi. This is
Acharico.
Peace out.